100 LSC. Then requires stock. The wind says it will be stock. Then also in the directions, in the backward. Backward direction. Because due to network problem, the data sent to the system sometimes delay.
This is a power switch, and in this box, this is Arduino, and here is the Bluetooth, and here is Wi-Fi. Four speedy relay are used make a motor diver circuit in the shape of H bridge, and here is a transistor, LED, and resistor. And diode are also used, INO 4007. Well, same as the as working of touch screens with the help of mobile, which is have hand, and damp persons will be used touch screen. This is the battery for the power supply, and this is a transformer with the purpose of recharge the battery, and also we are use DC geared motor for the movement of wheelchairs.
And chalo,
basically to build the device control wheelchair for the physical disabled and ill persons and sick persons. This project can be used in amusement park complex and railway stations, airport stations, and also we can use this wheelchair in household purpose, hospitals.
Thank you.
Thank you.